goo in a cage. Actually,
I'm missing something.
Should be the boss guy.
Yeah, I'm the pool. He has sunglasses on, or whatever.
He just gets real gooey too.
Hide behind the thing.
I know, I'm trying to like distract him so like, he can do something.
I think I'm gonna distract him when you do something. Yes. What do you think we're supposed to do now?
Suck him. Oh, something over there. Good God. Oh. Ooh, I can goo through the thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's why he's trying to get rid of you. Go, go, go. Yeah, just stay there. Stay hidden. I don't feel like he knows where you are.
Oh, I feel nothing. What is it doing?
I think it's draining the pool. No!
Still got it like almost all over there. I think it like heats it up or something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna wait for a little more.
Oh no. Oh no. Ow!
I'm here, I'm good, get used to it.
I'm just getting too frantic now. Yeah, just stay hidden. Fatty McGee. We gotta hit him with the balls.
Oh, he's got some of us.
Oh, he can't get down there. Oh, shine him with the flashlight.
I did.
Like with the, that one. I didn't do anything.
And now he just uses his regular sunglasses.
Go hit him with another ball when he's down like that.
Stop doing that. It's like not enabling me to do this.
Over my face. Yeah, nice. You sucked him off.
Really?
That was funny.
So, are those two, or?
I guess. Mm-hmm. I think it just seems like it's getting easier.
Oh yeah! I'll get us out of here.
Is it like stairs? Oh god, here we go again. Oh.
I'll just do this. That close to the elevator.
Damn it, I knew it. Oh, that was fast.
Yeah, I was gonna say, at least they didn't steal the key.
Right. You were like, blah, blah. Like as the way that Luigi says bye bye, but like a goo.
Oh. Every time.
Oh, okay. I don't know why I thought I was gonna get gone.
And there it goes.
My face, I was like...
Nice kitty.
They had to do something, like right into the end.
I know, it was too easy.
Yeah. Still a dog. He's like tearing up the towels. That's funny. Wait, why is the dog not with us anymore? It makes me feel like we're supposed to go back here with him. Just like roll up this thing or something. Oh wait, I'm struggling. Yes!
We got the baseball gloves.
Oh my god. Oh god.
They're in your...
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna go through this plane.
That was weird. Alright, doggo, what now?
Is he pointing that way or is he just looking at you?
I think he wants the ball. Hi, Pimo. Oh, the dog's pose here. What are we supposed to do in here, do you think?
Go back to the pool and just see if the cat is there.
This doll. Oh, do we need these? Maybe you need that. Grab yours. Alright, let's go back to the pool. I guess we can go this way to the pool. Right? This is like a shortcut.
Because maybe the cat came through that wall.
Mm-hmm. And then here and jumped over? Oh, and down.
And went up.
Mm-hmm.
I mean... So it shows him went through into that room.
Mm-hmm.
Through here.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of just like stops right there though.
No, it came this way.
Oh, oh wait. It came down. And then it went this way. Is it in this thing?
I think so. In the punching bag. This is where we have to use the big fists.
Ooh.
That's fun. Me too. My hat like blew off, like off my head, like jumped up.
Oh. Someone's got a baseball bat. Oh, trophy.
Pimo's naked today. Now what?
Can't walk that way.
You see his footprints? Where? Oh. Oh, he's up there! No! Jesus! Oh yeah, didn't we have to like plunge him in his chest? Oh no no no, I remember. You have to do it, remember? Like flash him at the perfect moment. Oh, sorry. I know, I was trying just to like back up.
Oh, I was on plunger anyway.
Of course, he went below. Aww.
Probably to a whole other floor.
Yeah. Definitely the floor below.
God damn it.
I was gonna say, don't we have the 14th, but then I realized. Chris, was that a sext?
No.
Am I coming tonight?
I don't even think I talked to this person.
Oh, I didn't even talk to that. I don't know who this person is.
I don't know who that is. Who could even potentially be? Probably my mom.
Your mom.
My mom! I'm gonna fill you with my goo. Oh, don't make it disgusting. Get your mind out of the gutter.
What? I didn't say anything.
Sick. This elevator takes forever.
Big time.
Actually, I'm just gonna fill you with my goo. It's easier.
Oh, that's a dog. Uh-oh.
I didn't see that before. But there are more than one print.
What's your dogs?
I think that's just like a pirate sea chart. I don't think that's...
Yeah, but I saw the cat's footprint too. Both of them. Jeez. It's a Hey, Luigi.
I think this game is made to, like, scare kids.
Mm-hmm.
Like when that thing jumps out.
Yeah, like when your dog pops out. Bye-bye. I'm in a stink.
Ghost over here.
Well, that's, I kept thinking I was you again. In this tree.
Oh, is it? There's nothing over here.
I don't know.
Is that in the water?
No, that's like one of those shark things.
Mm. It like came back. It went like around the tree.
Mm-hmm.
And then it came back.
Is this the way it came through, though? Oh. Hmm. Let's just go over here. Oh, it was in the sand. Oh, it's 100% again. Oh, here, yeah, you do it. Tails, so literally him three times. Each time he pulled off one of his tails.
Did he go below?
He went up.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
So you went up a level?
No, I mean, like, I think he's just up here because he went up to there. Didn't he?
I don't think so.
That's weird. Why do we have to go in here? Here. Well, this ladder wasn't here before. Just want to keep seeing, Chris. Chris hates that I chomp ice. Told me I'm never gonna be a YouTube star. Oh, we already got towed from up here, huh? Where'd that mangy cat go? Yeah, the dog's like, come on. Where's the cat?
He's up on the ropes.
Oh.
Floor. Luigi's like, ugh. This is getting a little bit repetitive. It's like it's designed just to waste your time.
This part, yeah.
It's not particularly rewarding.
Mm-hmm. Maybe something more crazy will happen, though. It's been pretty satisfying until now.
Yeah, I was going to say, it has been surprising me.
Part of me is going to every floor.
I don't think it'll steal the 15th floor, so this is probably the last time we'll be doing this.
Smoke 'em while you got 'em, people. Oh no.
Oh, these are the henchmen.
The little bellhops. Now what?
Wait for the door to open.
It's in the stupid toilet.
Sword.
Oh wow. You're right.
Give me a fancy.
Yep.
on stage.
Oh, plunge the front. Pushed me off the stage. Okay, hold on, wait for me. I have to do it like right at the same time, I think.
On one.
On one?
Yeah. Three, two, one. Slash him.
Oh god. I'm the bait.
You're the first man. He showed zero.
Yeah, because he's out of tails.
So we got that elevator button. Yes. But then call it. Nice.
Can't get on my phone. I'm a little too
late. Yeah, I forgot this one doesn't go anywhere.
I forgot. Where's the girl? I could like tell you were doing it because I was like, what's he doing? Like, your weird peripherals.
Uh-oh. I'm here, I'm clear, goo.
Chris, I knew it.
I'm goo.
I'm Chris's beard.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What is 14? The dance hall.
That one's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be a lot of fun.
Alright guys, we're going to the dance hall. Stay tuned.